we'll just dive straight into this bad boy, and yep, so what do we have? We have our farming group here. So we have 100 barbarians, 100 archers, also known as the Barch or the Archb. It's also another one. No one uses that one though, only I use that one because, you know, I am pretty good. So let's just search up a base and.
There's not enough resource.
Nope. Oh my goodness. Hey Johnny! How you going, mate? Oh, you're up, you're off. It's all good. Charlene, do you wanna? You're busy. Really, you're busy. How did I just do that? I just took the chair. I've wrecked the chair.
Okay, we have found a good bait. Yeah, can I scroll out then? There we go. Okay, get more. Alright, we can't. Okay, basically what I do, it's pretty standard. Like, I'm not even sure why I'm showing you. I'm just putting a video up because I like editing videos, but this is what I do usually, and it usually works pretty well. So let's just all get excited. Here we go. Yeah, baby. Oh, baby, get in there. There we go. There we go. There we go. And then the archers go behind the barbarians. Oh. And that way they don't get shot, but they take down the things. Look at that! Look at that resource, baby! Ooh! Man, that is quite a bit! Yes! Go, my friends! Oh! Oh, Barbarian King's out in the field day there. Yep, bring him down. It's alright. Oh, he might even get the. Oh, come on. You can do it. I'm glad the archer tower doesn't shoot ridiculous range. It, like, if it did, it wouldn't. It would make me angry if it did do that. Oh my goodness. But hey, that resources, that's not too bad. But yeah, that's how I roll.
Hey guys, yep, so that was the first video. If you liked it, if you did, just hit me up with a like or a subscribe. Yeah, I should be doing more of those sort of things, those sort of videos at the moment. Thank you, and
peace.